503, let's get to our top stories here. We have some breaking news for you. A woman is in critical condition after someone shot her on Indy's east side. This happened on Linwood Avenue just before midnight. Police believe the shooter was outside and the woman was inside the building when she was shot. So far, there's no word on any suspect information.